anyone. Just because you have more muscle than this guy doesn't make you fucking better. So get that fucking shit out of your head. Why not be friendly? Why not welcome everyone? I don't see myself better than anyone out there. You need to get that, check that ego out at the fucking front desk.
They see me struggling, they say, God, it's not that much weight. Why is he struggling? That's what bodybuilding is. It's making the muscles work harder, forcing them to work harder. If you enjoy it and you believe it and your mind believes this is the best way to do it, it's going to work. Yes. Whether you're training Dorian Yates style, whether you're training, you know, Arnold Schwarzenegger style, it doesn't matter. If you believe it, you're enjoying it, and you're killing it in the gym, pushing it to the limit, and your intensity as high as it could be, you're going to get results. And that's the trick.
Make it scream. It's all about the pain. The pain and the pump is what's going to make those arms grow.
Try this shit. Try it. Give it a try. Don't take everybody's word for everything. Don't read something and believe that shit. Try it out for yourself. Find out. Believe me, the more you put into anything, the more you're going to get out. The longer you train, the more you eat, the more you sleep, the better results you're going to get. It's a mentality, not necessarily a physicality. So it's a mental thing. It's people that have that mental strength to do whatever it takes and keep pushing to reach their goals. So my question to you is, are you a 5%er?
Thank you.